Hey guys, this is Lucy, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to split two tabs in your Opera browser. So open your Opera browser, and in the address bar, type opera:// and click on enter. So here in the flag settings, search for split, and it will show you this Opera split screen. All you need to do is click on enabled. So it will show you this little bar down here. You just need to click on relaunch. It will quit your Opera and open it again. So all you need to do is drag one of your tabs and drop it here. So as you can see, here is my YouTube tab, and this is the tab that I used for changing the settings of my Opera. So yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe if you found this video helpful, and I'll meet you guys in the next video.